Well, as we get into this week, it's really going to feel like spring. It's going to be warm, and we are going to be dealing with some springtime showers. So here's what's going on now. We have seen a pretty much dry Sunday. Just a couple of isolated showers have started to pop up along our Mississippi River counties, but we will continue to see this rain spreading here as we continue through the overnight hours as this low starts to lift off to the northeast. So for tonight, we will start to see that rain picking up. We'll see a couple showers and some thunderstorms. Some of them could be a little bit on the strong side, especially along the Mississippi River. But as we get into tomorrow, that front is actually going to stall across our area. So we are going to keep the rain chances in the forecast. Now, once again, for Monday, I can't rule out some isolated strong storms of heavy rains and gusty winds. But overall, the severe threat is pretty low as we start off the week. Then this front is actually just going to fizzle out. So Tuesday looks decent. We are going to keep the clouds around. And as we start to pick up some more moisture, I do have to include the chance for a couple of isolated showers on Tuesday, but I do think most of us are going to stay dry during the course of your Tuesday. So for tonight, we'll see scattered showers and a couple thunderstorms, and it will be mild. Temperatures are only going to go down into the lower 60s overnight. Once again, tomorrow, we are going to warm up nicely. We will have to deal with some rain, so make sure you have that umbrella handy just in case. Otherwise, temperatures will be approaching the 80-degree mark. That's where we're going to stay for the most part this week. We'll get up to 80 for Tuesday as well as into Wednesday. Just a small chance of some isolated rain every day in the forecast period. But once again, most places are going to stay dry this upcoming week.